just stop it on my own, but glory be to God Almighty, who made it possible for me to attend that crusade. Immediately I heard that message, I started crying. It was like a yoke was broken in the inside of me. Jesus had defeated you. That was how I became free. And throughout 2022, there was nothing like tobacco, even up till now. Praise the Lord!